It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah,
all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
But watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my God. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Let me think. Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Okay. Okay. How was Hannah killed? L-I-B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
E-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Watch out!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess?
Jess!
Jessica, oh, come on. Jess, buddy, you in there? Jess? Ah!
Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you when I...
Oh!
Oh my God! No.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, you have to see this. You have...
I'm not seeing it! No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody...
You're what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest, but I do win every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Oh, keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets you. Someone's screaming?
No. Probably just a squirrel or something.
Creep town.
Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. Lost. Not sure I want to know. Damn.
It's horrible.
Jeez, I don't think he's gonna make it. Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no.
Okay. Geez, how do I...
I can't watch this.
Okay.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
Run! Oh my god, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a brain! Over here! Mike, get over here!
Yeah.
open! Oh my God! That was close. Wyatt!
Had it under control. Whole time.
Oh, bullshit!
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kinda did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Cause I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really?
Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike. There is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire. And mood lighting.
Yes, my lady.
Sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better. Mike!
What?
Ugh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap! No! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine.
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little.
Oh!
Ah! Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
much longer is it gonna take you? My tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. Oh, I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay. Shit. What'd you think was in there, Mike? Come on. Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right. She'll never understand what we have together. Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
Oh, hell yeah.
Please.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us, and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time, because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to! If I wish they were, if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far, button.
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess. Hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks. Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light, and then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Bring it! Ashley! Ash? Ash!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like you? Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.